Look right. Throat for that one, I think. How you guys doing? It's lovely to meet you all. Oh,
See every single one of you. It's great.
I know. I'm trying not to make awkward eye contact with you for too long, because then I feel like it's getting a bit too personal. What a lovely afternoon we have here. It was gonna pour with rain, and we were getting scared, but it looks fantastic now. So thanks for sticking it out, guys. I hope you're having a great day. Well, my name's Mitchell. This is my dear friend Tom, and we are Seaforth.
If you can't tell already, we're a long way from home today. Obviously, we're not from here. We're from Sydney, Australia. We moved out to Nashville about 2 years ago now, and we love it out there, but it's real funny. We get told all the time that we have accents. That's fair enough, but it's not true, because you guys have accents, not us. We wrote this song about girls with southern accents. It's called Talk To Me. It's available everywhere right now. So.
It don't matter what you're saying, you know it all sounds good. Swear I would listen to you all. Talk to me, I'm never getting tired of listening.
chair. This is fun. We're having fun. You guys had a good day so far? Enjoyed yourselves? Get on some rides and stuff? Elliot and Justin behind us went on these rides over here before and they were saying they're crazy.
They can't stop talking about him. He's hooked. You just want to get off the stage and go back on him. Is anyone in love out there today? Woo! I love woo's usually the answer to everything at a concert. It's just like, that's the easiest thing to say. How you feeling? Woo! I feel pretty woo today. Well, if you're in love and you feel woo, that's great. Is anyone getting married soon or just got married? Thinking about it? Yeah, I think you got a couple years left. Well, when you do get married, we wrote this one for you. It's called Last Everything.
The last I could, you were dancing around in my sweater, and I swear it's never looked so good. And that's when it hit me, you ain't just another girl from the city. I ain't never had the kind of love you give me. I'll do anything to give you anything, everything. I know we'll never be your first kiss, the first to ever.
I figured the floor seems pretty unappealing.
You guys would have to take it all there. We have any Mitchell Tenpenny fans out there today? We actually wrote this next song with him a couple months ago now, and he released it. And we're singing along with him, actually. This is for anyone that's not ashamed to be completely whipped over their wife, girlfriend, or friend, because I think women deserve what they want. And sometimes when the girlfriend or woman asks her, you gotta give them anything she says. Hey!
Yeah, I would wreck on my